those two out. And welcome back to Avatar Frontiers of Pandora. We are now on episode 10. So, without further ado, let us begin. Alright. We are just on our way, flying over to this thing to clean some air.
I'm seeing drills of some kind. Laser drills.
They've rolled out the fancy stuff, though. The lasers burn hot, though. Hotter than the sun kind of hot.
All right. Come over to this side first.
Maybe you'll find something to sell to some rookie here.
Don't get sidetracked.
Take those two out. Why can't I get you? Throw another grenade over here somewhere. All right. Let's take this thing down.
Thank you.
That should be the next one. Yeah. There we go. Over this way. Nice. Now, this thing's way too powerful. But we clean that up. Let's go grab this bellsprig right here. Take this thing on?
It's some kind of oil facility. Not a small one either.
Going to be a typical RDA design. Guzzling up oil, spitting out wastewater. Charming.
I should eat first.
Okay, just cut off the pipelines that pump all that oil and water from the tower.
This is a level 8 drilling site, and we are not level 8. We should still be cleaning air, but that might be a little too much for us right for now. Is there something else we could do right now? Probably go to this totem. Because we are just, what level are we? Goodness, I'm not sure. Quest, does that tell us? Somewhere? Stop tracking, start tracking. Skills? There we are, level 6. So this is 2 levels above us. And that might be a little ambitious, which is probably why those are all super red. So, I think we might go back to Moon. this way.
Kind of a totem. It looks familiar somehow. Ritnella, I found something. I think it's a totem. Old. The colors and weaving are a bit worn, but it looks Sarentu.
Another of our people's totems. Noah has also seen one.
Another? So there's even more out here.
There has to be. Noah also saw painted symbols near the totem. Is there something like that near yours? He wondered if the symbols meant for him to look in a specific direction, as though showing the way.
And did he see anything?
I know he tried hard. Stared for a long time, but he felt nothing. But I think Nor just wasn't patient enough. Our ancestors must have wanted us to see something.
I'd like to try. Maybe I can find the right perspective.
Okay, let's see if we can find the right perspective. Follow the markers to observe the totem at the right spot. Well, I'm guessing. I said markers. Are there markers somewhere? Telling me to go this way? Yep. And that's saying go this way. Nope. Is that? Yeah, there it is. And that's saying go this way. And this marker says go this way. Maybe. Should be a marker around here. I hope somewhere. Maybe. Did I miss it? Let's go back. There's our marker. Saying go that way. There we are. Go up. Ooh. This way. Maybe. Did I miss one? What's this one? Here's this. That says go that way.
Looking up at the giant archway, a solid, towering rock formation. And yet, I feel Warmth? I wonder. How many of our people have traveled under those stone arches? Was it a meeting place for friends, maybe? It's strangely inviting. Even after probably generations, it still stands. It's almost like it's telling me, welcome home.
Awesome. One of three, find and observe the Sarn II totems from the right spot. Interesting. All that, and I could have just walked right there. Oh well. Where'd we leave you? There you are. Okay. So there's a totem. We got that. Goodness. There's something supposed to be right there, it looks like. What, I don't know. We can go check it out. Oh, it's a bellsprig. There we go. Cool. Well, there's not much more to... Well, there's a bunch of unknowns over here. Like there, and there, and there, and up here even. Ooh, a bellsprig there. A couple unknowns right here. Right. And then there's this over here. Another bellsprig there. Yeah, I'm not sure. Let's go ahead and go to that and see what that's all about. Oh, where'd it go? Where? Oh. Oh, goodness. Did it seriously just take me up here to get attacked? Come on. Come on. Pull. Goodness. There we go. Definitely not pristine, but I got it. Am I supposed to try to go up there or something? Here for. We'll have to do that another time, though. I guess.
Woohoo!
Okay. Oh, I don't see anything here either. Goodness. It out. Another totem. Oh, it's a memorize. Well, this will be interesting. Okay. This is difficult to... There we go. Oh. Yeah. Oop. Okay. Very interesting. This is not easy to use a keyboard and mouse on. Holy moly. I bet you if I had a controller, it'd be the left thumbstick and the right thumbstick. Still be tricky, but...
They run divided, but eventually they will meet in some greater body of water. Meet only to get divided again and continue their endless run. Isn't the story of each of us exactly like this water?
Is it? Okay. Well, everyone. I think that might be the end of this video. So, I really hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, please hit that like button. If you're new around here, please subscribe. And until next time, I will see you in the next video. Thanks for watching.